Okay, we'll start this part two. I don't know why there's a block on that video, but yeah, I'll try to fix that. So there are some people that want to continue to be in those lower vibrations, and that is allowed up to the point where Gaia leaves 4D, well, 4D now. Until she leaves 4D completely, she will allow a certain amount of those lower vibrations to be there. But as the planet, and she is changing, I mean, she's going with the higher vibrations, of course, allowing mostly people. I don't see anybody else on the planet that is going to those lower vibrations except for humans. So the planet itself, all of the plants, all the animals, all of those are raising in vibration. In other words, they're going into what I've told you. Got to realize that this is just a game. It's just a game for the experience. So as these weird things happen, these upsetting things happen, if you look at them like it is a movie and try to pull yourself out objectively, then it really does become almost bizarre and certainly easily laughable. I realize that some of it is hard to laugh off, but that is the option. If you choose to not laugh it off, if you choose to get angry about it, you will be on this side in this wave, bunch of waves. That is not the wave of the planet that is raising to the fifth dimension. If you want to do that, you need to become aware that you are probably going to exaggerate things that happen to you, that you need to learn to laugh off the stuff that wants to drag you into the negative side. And these are the two things that you need to work with. You're going to feel like you're bipolar, like you're being pulled. As you practice doing this, you're going to feel like it. But you need to, by this time, because all this 2 years I've told you, you're a creator God. Every moment you're creating something around you, right? Okay, you really need to understand that now is the time for you to get really on top of this thing. And that means the people that are around you as well. So if you're around people that are complaining all the time, then unless you can laugh through every single thing that they say, which if you can, fantastic. But if you can't, you need to excuse yourself and go look at something funny. Okay? This gap, and what will eventually happen is that gap will be so wide that it will be impossible to jump back and forth from. And that will be that division. That's how the vibrations change this, so that all entities can't see each other. They just gradually make this vibrational change so that they're outside the other being's abilities, in whatever way that is, to be able to identify them. And that's what will happen. Eventually that pole will be separate, and then the entities that are in the what we call lower, and I don't mean lower as in bad, I'm just saying, I'm going to call it something. So the vibrations that are more staying into linear time space and contrast, all of that, if the game players that want to stay over there, there will be options for them to continue the game in many other ways. And then for the people who are wanting to go in the higher vibrations, they'll continue to merge these vibrations. The reason why all this stuff that I've told you before was so important is now you cannot be judgmental if you're trying to fold in all of these fractals into the all that is. They're just coming back, that's all. It was a part of the game, it was a piece of the game, it was taken and put over to the side for people to play with, and now it's coming back in here. That's all. And that's all it needs to be. Okay? Alright, hopefully that made sense to everybody. Okay? All right, well, guys, I love you so much, and huge hugs, and I'll see you later. Bye now.